For Phil Stacey, ministry is a family tradition. With his grandfathers and his father being pastors, Phil becomes a third-generation leader in ministry. Phil grew up singing in church and later attended Lee University in Cleveland, Tennessee, where he became part of the highly acclaimed Lee Singers and met his future wife, Kendra. As one of the top five finalists on season 6 of American Idol, Phil's powerful voice caught the attention of more than 30 million television viewers each week. I could not ask for more than the love you gave me, because it's all I'm waiting for, and I could not ask for more. The grass and the dirt and the gravel on me. Going back to the well, gonna visit old friends and feed my soul with a black top end. I'm going down in a blaze of glory. Take me now to know the truth. I'm going out in a blaze of glory.
And it's that musical gift combined with his passionate heart for God that fuels every moment of his Reunion Records album, Into the Light. If you didn't love, if you didn't love, if you didn't love me, I don't know how, I don't know how I could do this.
Hi, this is Phil Stacey inviting all Kansas City area Christian artists to plug into the 2013 Lifted Up Christian Music Challenge. The grand prize winner will receive 10 hours of studio time at Kansas City's premier recording facility, Chapman Recording and Mastering. Now, this is your chance to get your music radio-ready by the pros. The grand prize winner will also join me for a concert there in Kansas City in 2014, and I know we'll have a great time together. Now, all top five finalists will secure a spot to play live at this year's Lifted Up Faith and Family Day at Schlitterbahn Water Park. That's June the 1st. To get started, all you've got to do is record 30 seconds of video of your best song and submit it and get the word out. The competition starts April the 29th, so check out liftedup.org for more details. I can't wait to hear what you guys submit. If you didn't love-